I still have dreams. Dreams are being able to stay in the flow of life. Tiny, and there's a comfort in that. I can explain why.